Don't touch my hair
when it's... Hi, welcome to my channel. If you're new, welcome. If you're not, welcome back. I'm making a video saying, well, you guys, if you watch, like, you know, I have braces, of course, and I just came from, not came from today, but, Lord, I can't talk. It's so early this morning. I got my braces tightened again, and they told me I have to use rubber bands now, like you see. But they say I can only wear this at night, but it's not night. I just wanted to show y'all that this morning. I kept it in all night. Then I wanted to show you guys, see? Yeah, just wanted to show y'all. And they show you, like, at that appointment after you get your color and stuff, they teach you how to put it in your mouth. Now, you put it to the back one that has a bracket, and you hook it on that. But mine are different. See?
This little hook thing right here. Yeah.
That's a little hook thing, so you put it in the hook thing. Mine are clear ceramic braces up on the upper and the lower, and I always get the same color. See?
You put something different with the color. Right here.
So, I'm also saying that there's something that they're not telling you before you actually go and get your braces, that people with braces know that it's something in your mouth, it's rubbing on your cheeks and stuff, and you're getting all these weird bumps and it hurts. That's normal for braces. And I also showed y'all that I had this water, because they're called this water pick, and other way, and see, and this is how you charge it, and I would plug this in so it can charge, so this is what, and I know you guys saw me use this, if you watched my video before, of me using my water pick, and then doing my hair, in that last video, but one thing that I know, I have sensitive teeth, but also I put the water was a little too cold in the water pick for me, so I would recommend that if you have sensitive teeth already, or the braces make you have it, then you should use warm water, because that will help everything a little better, warm or hot, whatever you choose, and I will use it again in one of my videos one day, and you get a lot of weird, like, braces are rubbing in your mouth, like rubbing in your cheeks and your gums and stuff, so it can kind of make you have bumps and probably ulcers, and you'll need to use salt water or have some warm to hot water in your mouth with salt. So, for me, I think, like, brushing my teeth, like, it can happen anytime, no matter how much you brush your teeth. Or have good oral hygiene, having braces, you could get, like, pain in there and they get the wax. Like I showed you in the other braces videos, you get a wax and you rub it on the area. It kind of helps a little bit. But you can also use Tylenol. Tylenol Extra Strength would help. Or any medicine that works for you. Pain, it's really, like, no matter how good oral hygiene you have, the things they don't tell you, it rubs against your mouth a lot, and you get these painful bumps or ulcers, and no matter how good you are, it's rubbing in your mouth and causing irritation, so it hurts. For me, I have something that hurts, but I have these bands in my mouth. I wanted to show y'all. That's how it looks like. And by the way, it's not night right now, it's the morning. So, yeah, I'm having braces is really good, but after a while, like when you first get them, it depends, like your mouth is going to get used to it, and it's very interesting. I just want to come on and say that, because you could have good oral hygiene and have those going on, because your braces are in your mouth and rubbing, but it could also help But I'm still figuring out what else I could do to it. Salt water, yeah, it kind of hurts and stings, but brushing your teeth and brushing the area, that's kind of okay, but it's gonna sting and hurt. I've tried that. It's crazy, but yeah, I just wanted to show y'all the how I this is a cordless rechargeable water pick, and what you do, you put water in here. And for me, I have sensitive teeth, so I'm going to put warm water next time, warm to hot. And this is what it looks like when it's charged, and I would plug this in. But this is, I don't remember where I got it, but oh no, I got it as a gift. I no, I don't think I got it as a gift. I think I got it on Amazon, I think. But you just look for cordless rechargeable water pick, I guess. I don't remember. It's been a while since I bought it, so I bought it even before I went to get my braces. It's crazy, but yeah, I think that's all I wanted to talk about. But what I want to leave you guys with is that having braces, yeah, it may be uncomfortable at times, and you have bumps. No matter how good your oral hygiene is, I mean, if it's good, you're good, but you're gonna eventually, occasionally have bumps and stuff. But I just wanted to show you guys my rubber band. And anybody who doesn't know how to put it in, what I do, there's this little instrument thing. I put the little rubber band on it, and then I go to the back and hook it on there. And if it's pulling, go to however, and then hook it on the other bracket, and do that with both sides. And at night, they did it for me for nighttime. And you have to take him out if you want to eat and drink, because you can't eat and drink. Trust me, you can't. You can't eat and drink with that in your mouth. You have to take it out, and yeah. Like that. You can ask your orthodontist about how to put it in, because they'll teach you for your journey of going on braces. I mean, you're having them and being able to have them. It's been an interesting journey. The last time I had my braces put on was May 21st, 2019, and I have that video up on that day, my first day with braces. That is a couple of hours after I actually got them put on. So thank you for watching. Like if you liked it, thumbs it up, subscribe, and hit the notification bell to be notified by all the videos I upload. Okay, bye.
Bye.
Don't touch my hair when it's the feeling.